First time?
No.
I need to take it back. Are you having any suicidal or homicidal thoughts?
No.
What are you here for?
Cocaine addiction.
I'll go get the shovel.
That doesn't even fucking matter. And you know, I'm just trying to come to school for one thing, but you got me doing all this other shit. It doesn't even fucking even make. And you just continue to do what they say, and you don't question it. Nobody questions anything anymore.
Jazz, you're the fucking best. Seriously. Babe, we talked about this so many fucking times about like how the school shit is just fucking ridiculous, and I don't even know if I want to come back next semester. Why would you make your test so fucking hard for us to fail? I'm not even going back. I already failed the first two. I don't care.
You don't even.
You failed the first two?
It was. I don't understand what he's saying.
He doesn't teach. He doesn't teach at all. You go in there, and all he talks about is one thing, and then he tests you on everything else.
Yeah, I see that.
He doesn't focus.
He doesn't care.
I know more about his fucking family.
He just wants his fucking tenure and shit. And like,
yeah.
He's on Tinder?
Yeah.
No, tenure.
Oh, they said.
Am I saying that right?
Tenure.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you.
Yeah, and then he'll never get fired, and he could do whatever the fuck he wants, you know? Mm-hmm. He said he would give me special tutoring if I needed it, and I know what that means. That means so much.
Take it easy, baby.
No,
take it easy.
No,
easy.
Oh, shut the fuck up. We're professionals at this shit.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh.
Be careful.
I've been up for 2 days.
You are an animal. I'm fucking so proud of you.
I'm brave.
You got this.
Woo! Hey, shit.
Mm. Dance a little. Let's dance some more.
Can I have one more? I'm gonna have one more.
Okay, do it. Okay.
Mm. Here comes dessert.
Alexa!
So, how much do I owe you?
My girl. First time's free. After that, 60. It's like how long have you been studying?
I have a mirror, but never mind.
Show me how to do it.
All right. I don't want to snort it too hard.
Just enough. You just want to let it sit in the back of your nose a little bit.
Okay, sit in the back of your nose.
So your body can absorb it. You want the full ride.
I'm sorry. I'm so tired. I'm nervous.
It's all right.
My
well, there won't hurt.
It goes nothing.
No. Shit. You know, if you give Con a blowjob, he might bump you up to a C.
Jesus fucking wow.
Woo. It's better than coffee, huh?
Yeah. Oh. Just so you know. I wouldn't fuck Con for a full ride.
Mm. Yeah, if they did, we should somehow. So, how have you been?
I've been alright. I think after we're done with Con's class, I feel much better.
You're telling me. So, this bouncer, he's not gonna check my bag, right?
No, they don't really do that.
Good.
Hey, so I've been wondering, since we're gonna be, you know, clubbing and all that tonight, I was figuring.
There you go. Just one last time. It's not gonna kill you.
After this, I'm done. 100%.
That way.
It's gonna happen. For sure.
Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna miss that drug.
Who were we? Oh my god.
It's too much fun, but I don't like the way what it turned me into. Became such a scumbag. I mean, I stole from family. Friends. I don't even think I can be forgiven, but I'm gonna try.
It's the best you could do. Really happy where you're at. Bright side, now that we are done, what are your plans?
I think I'm gonna focus on school this semester and then just sell the rest of my supply.
Well, no, Jasmine, you should just flush that down.
No way, that is way too much money just to flush it.
No, are you... Wait, are you being serious?
Yeah.
Well, with it being all around and accessible? No. You might get tempted to use again.
Eddie, are you going to pay for my tuition?
No, with it being all around... No, stop. With it being around, you might get tempted to use again.
No, you don't understand what I do, what I'm going through.
30 days.
Do you know how much money that is? Do you know how much tuition that is?
I know that's how much money, but look...
Are you gonna pay my tuition?
You gotta take care of yourself.
Are you gonna take care
I've
of me?
I've seen what it has done to you.
Yeah, but
look, I'm just watching out for you
take
as a
care
friend.
Of me,
no.
So what am I gonna do? How am I supposed to pay my bills? I don't have money like that.
I can't believe you're wanting to do this right now.
I'm not. I just want to sell the rest of it and get out. Pay my tuition and be done. I'll be fine.